Kathy Kelly here on the red carpet for the People's Choice Awards here in Los Angeles, California. And this is the one award show a year where the fans are the ones who get to decide who walks out with that award. Tonight, WWE has a huge showing with both Nia Jax and Nikki Bella being nominated.
Okay, so Nikki, you were nominated twice tonight. How excited are you?
I'm so excited. I was telling some people earlier that it's like you put your whole life out there in the reality shows, and it's like you never know if people are going to accept it or love it. But then when you get a nomination like this, like, I mean, both nominations, but also for Best Reality Show of 2018 or Star, it just makes it, it's like a reward of like, hey, thank you for putting everything out there. We love it. We accept it. And it just makes me feel really good.
So Game Changer of the Year. Oh, my gosh. What's going through your head right now?
I'm just so grateful to be here. I can't even believe I'm actually here, so it's pretty cool.
A little surreal right now, especially with the people that you're nominated in the same category as Ali Raisman, Serena Williams. It's crazy.
That alone, just being nominated with him, is award enough. If I win, that's icing on the cake, but I'm just grateful to be here.
What would you do to celebrate if you take home a People's Choice Award tonight?
So if I take home a People's Choice Award, we are popping a lot of champagne, and we're eating a meal where calories don't count. Which means a lot of carbs and desserts.
Yes. So the People's Choice Awards, there are a lot of performances going on tonight. Who are you most looking forward to seeing?
Oh, John Legend.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Once I saw him, that he was coming here to do some collaboration, I was like, yes.
President Camacho versus Triple H, when are we going to see that match?
Let me tell you something. In fact, you know, I had the pleasure of doing something with the WWE a little back when they were in Brooklyn. We got some more coming. Watch. We got some more coming.
When are you going to be in a ring again?
Oh, listen, I can't tell you the secrets. But let me tell you, I love what the WWE has been doing. They're absolutely incredible. The super entertainment. And let me tell you, it's all about the muscles, the fun, and the comedy. I love the total mix. It's awesome.
Of course, stick with us here at WWE.com for more of the latest news. And we will see you back here in Los Angeles, California next weekend for Survivor Series.